Yeah, after all, I'm the fastest engine on Sodor and still holding records.